just won't stay dead. Let's go. Yeah, we'll hit it hard while it's down, and
we get out of here. Look, that way.
You are Snow? Let's go.
Hey, Sarah.
Listen, hotheads who can't back down don't last long on this planet.
Maybe. Sometimes you gotta make a stand.
You're not listening to me. Humans aren't strong. They die easy.
Well, some of us are tougher than others. Anyway, thanks for the help. You got a name?
Kobo. This is Noel. And this is Snow. We're getting married.
It's on hold for now.
You know, somehow I didn't expect you to be such a hothead. All I hear is what a great guy Snow is. And look where you are, all the way in the future.
I'm sorry, who's the hothead? What were you thinking bringing Sarah out here?
Listen, Snow. Guess what, Lightning? I found Snow again. He hasn't changed a bit. Still as reckless as ever, still doing his own thing. To think I spent all that time worrying about him. Stupid me. Guess I'll never learn. And that's how we got here.
Kupo!
Now it's your turn. Why did you up and leave Sarah? What are you doing fighting here in the future?
You really want to know?
I asked, didn't I?
Lightning appeared in my dreams too. Can you believe it?
You saw Lightning?
She told me I had to protect Cocoon, so I started jumping through time, checking things out. I learned that the giant jelly bean back there knocks Cocoon down.
You mean the Flan we just fought?
Uh-huh.
According to the stories I heard back in my own time, Cocoon was brought down by war.
Well, there's more than just one cause. Did you see what it was doing, that Flan? It's melting the crystal of the pillar, bit by bit.
But Vanille and Fang, they're inside it.
Yeah, so Cocoon starts to get unstable. People feel the tremors and begin to panic. Next thing you know, everyone's fighting each other.
It's consistent with what I know, sort of.
I can't believe Lightning appeared in your dreams as well. She told you to protect Cocoon's pillar, so she must want you to save Vanille and Fang.
Like I said, sometimes you gotta make a stand. I don't have a choice. My mission is to stop that thing for good.
You saw Lightning in a dream too. That means it must be true. She is alive.
Yep. You were right all along, Sarah. She was, right there in my dream. We talked and everything. So once I've made sure Vanille and Fang are safe, we can look for Light together.
Let us help you fight the monster. I won't abandon Vanille and Fang.
If that's what Lightning wants, we've got no choice. None of this makes sense. There are thousands of Flan appearing out of nowhere, and they're fusing and creating a beast that shouldn't exist.
Could it be a paradox?
Kupo?
If it is, we'll need to do some traveling to fix it.
Which means you've got to find an artifact first.
Lightning, did you meet Snow in his dreams? Is there a reason why you can only talk to us when we sleep? Snow hasn't changed one bit, even though it's been years since I last saw him. He's still as hot-headed as the day we said goodbye. It makes me so mad. But it's a relief, too. I've been caught up in the fate of the world for so long. It feels good to worry about the simple stuff. Being with Snow helped me forget about what the future might hold.
Ugh!
good. It won't open.
We need to find the right artifact for this gate.
Go!
Right?
This is a map of the area. Take it with you.
There are so many little flan. Where are they all going to?
We follow them straight to the artifact. Well, maybe.
It could happen. May be drawn by the space-time disturbance. Let's find out.
My bubble is buzzing, Kubo. Hey, Mog, what's got your attention?
It must be that vine.
Got it. If you get stuck, just look for a vine.
Hey, no. How old are you?
18.
Here.
Everyone.
I guess so. Find an artifact.
These flan aren't stopping anytime soon, huh?
End of the road. We have to turn back. No way we could take that.
Hey, Snowball! Over here!
Don't encourage it!
Hey, big guy, we need to get through this valley. Mind giving us a ride?
I don't think it hurt you.
No answer. Guess I'll take that as a yes.
It'll swallow you whole.
Well, let's find out!
Snow!
Bouncy.
Is it angry?
Think so. I think he actually likes it.
Hey, just had an itch that needed scratching. Come aboard, help me out.
Okay.
Yeah. should check that out. Over there.
No, it's too far for me, Koopo.
Okay, I'll throw you closer.
Koopo!
Good idea. We can broaden our search radius.
Sarah, please! Save Mom, Koopo!
Good luck.
Looking forward to the free lunch.
No worries. If he does attack, think of something.
How have you even survived this long?
What a brave Mog.
And even their slime. Hey there, I'll... Thank you.
Over there, Mark.
Headed in that direction.
Let's go.
chance.
Look at these guys. They sure know how to stay in line.
Where they were all trying to get to.
Now we'll see what all the fuss was about.
Let's break up the party and get our artifact.
Go down easy.
Thank you, Mog.
Koopa? He's a weird little critter. Looks like he stepped right out of Nautilus. Hey there, fella.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. He's like a theme park mascot.
What's a theme park?
Well, it's a place where people go to just go on rides and have fun. I guess you only have them when times are peaceful and prosperous, not like where you're from.
And where do you come from, anyway?
A place that doesn't have much in the way of fun or civilization. That's where I'm from.
Kind of reminds me of Vanille and Fang.
Yeah.
Come to think of it, he's a lot like him.
Really? How so?
They were born on Grand Pulse, just like you. Back then, on Cocoon, that was really unusual.
Huh. We have things in common.
Well, I'll make sure to introduce them to you. One of these days.
I'm a hero after all!
Yeah.
I'm happy to still... happy to sell you.
Let's go find an artifact.
Can't win this, not now.
Noel looks like he's up for it. They say we give it a shot and see what happens, huh? idiot.
Told me why you're traveling through time.
Long story short, I'm trying to save humanity.
Save humanity? Why? What happens to us?
I lived at the end of it.
Hey, this is where the clan were trying to get to.
And there's... This is Crystal 2.
Huh. I've seen crystals like this before. Right, Sarah? You remember, don't you?
I remember I cried a crystal tear.
Sarah, you know what it's like, don't you? Being turned into crystal.
Yes, I know. It was the loneliest, scariest moment of my life.
Sarah, I...
It's all right. You know, I think I dreamed the whole time. But they were good dreams. Dreams about turning back to normal. Being with my friends again.
Kubo?
I hope that's true. I hope Fang and Vanille are dreaming right now. I hope they're happy in there.